Why Birmingham to bring this event to?
Oh man, why not? You know, it's a great place. You know, this is a great event. Our teams are not connected to any city, so you know, you can root for whoever you want to, you know, and you know, when you got a league like that, you can take it anywhere. So, you know, the cool thing about having the Big Three is that you can go places that don't have an NBA team, you know, and Birmingham is one of the places, you know, that we decided to stop at. We got games tomorrow in Atlanta, so, you know, if you want to go to both, it's not too far.
This is year number three for your league. How do you, it seems to be growing each year. How are you so successful by each year getting a little better?
Well, we got a great team. I think we got a great product. I think 3-on-3 is familiar to a lot of us, but it hasn't been elevated to the professional level. So, you know, that's really what it's all about, you know, elevating, you know, this game that we all played in the playground, schoolyards, backyards, elevated to the professional level, playing with guys that you know, guys that you, you know, kind of grew up loving, and, you know, that still got some gas left in the tank. And have a league and barnstorm around the country, you know, what better way is it to spend the summer, you know?
Now the players you get for this league are former NBA stars, little older guys, but they still have that fire. Can you talk about the competition level we have out here?
Well, you never lose it. You know, these guys want to win. You know, they're, you know, not in the NBA because they probably can't play 82 games, but half court game to 50, you know, the competitive juices flow. These guys, you know, they look like they did when they played in the NBA. So it's just perfect setting for them to show you what they still got left in the tank, and it's a lot. I mean, it's nothing better than when the game starts. You know, all this, you know, build up, the interviews, the planning that goes into each week. But it's really, you know, all about when the guys played. You know, I'm a fan at the end of the day. That's a reason why we started this league, because we were tired of seeing our favorite players retire. So when the ball goes up and they're playing, that's the best part.
You say you're a fan at the end of the day, a Lakers fan, right?
Yeah.
What went down last night? Clippers.
Kawhi was a winner. Now he want to be a loser. That's all I can say. You know, he was a winner at Toronto. He want to be a dipper. Must want to be a loser because they haven't done anything in their whole career. So I don't think he's the savior for the Clippers.